in Montreal, in Chile, Montreal, in Agüemi. So my dad had disease, Mr. Ayarewe, that is late. Today is our last day. We are going to have him. So we are in Montreal and I want to take his cup to go and bury his home.
Thank you.
Sunday Oka area, the first son of the late Sunday area. This man makes sure that all the children is okay. But at the end of the day, the world is not giving chance to have any to reap fruit of his labor.
To lose the father, because now every birthday is in a sad note. It's a saddening moment. In the sense that my daddy was a good man. He's a father that don't joke with his children. He's a disciplinarian. He's a man of the people. So as we lost him, I know it's not easy for us. The advice I have for my sister and my brothers and my brothers that came from far destination and friends, that we should all be it. This is the hope we have, resurrection hope. The Bible has promised us that last days, all the things will be done away with you. If you have it in mind that Jehovah will bring you back to life, the advice I have for them is for them to be strong, to bear it. Jehovah knows everything. You do things in the right position, so they should be strong. They should not feel it much. That Jehovah knows our solution. You know what to
do. We just pray to Jehovah to give us the strength. Having the hope that we see him in the resurrection. So when Jehovah comes, resurrect and follow us, worship us, those that are serving faithfully to the end.